Welcome to day two of our 12 days of giveaways. Today we're at Lala Soap. If you haven't been here before, it's located at 13 Charles Street, right here in downtown Milton. Whomever you have on your holiday list, you're definitely gonna find something for them here at Lala Soap. Let's go inside and check it out. The owner of Lala Soap, and she's going to tell us about some of the amazing gifts and ideas that you can pick up for your loved ones this holiday season. Lori, can you tell me a little bit about what you have here at Lala Soap?
Hi, Shaleni. Thank you so much for having us. Here at Lala Soap Company, we create a lot of our own in-house products, all based around aromatherapy and wellness and green beauty. We have a ton of different products to choose from for this holiday season that are both handmade by us, and we have some other really quality feature vendors that are from across Canada.
Tell me about some of the great Christmas ideas that you have here at Lala Soap, or holiday ideas.
We have so many different great stocking stuffers or gift ideas or things that are all handmade by us here in-house. They're all aromatherapy based. We don't use any artificial ingredients. So the shower steamers were brought out last Christmas and they were extremely popular and they continue to be really popular. They're available in a two-pack or you can buy them individually. They are definitely a must-have for those people who don't like to bathe but still want to have an at-home spa type experience. The body scrubs, these are loaded with aroma and moisturizing butters of shea, organic cane sugar to exfoliate and remove dead skin. These will knock your socks off. As far as scents go, we do seasonal scents, and right now we've got our pomegranate orange body scrub. It's just been released. So these are like a really delicious item that you can add to your holiday gift.
What have you got here, Lori?
Oh, this is our sweet treat collection. So I love to bake and I don't have time anymore to bake, especially like come the holiday season. And these are much friendlier on the waistline. So I do enjoy basically getting inspiration from food, and I make bath treats, really luxurious bath treats using organic shea butter and cocoa butters to use as our frosting. So we've got our doughnut bath bomb collection. These are always a huge hit. They come packaged in like a bakery box and people absolutely love them. We've got our celebration cake bombs. These actually smell like cake. They're vanilla, lemon, and lime, and they come in either pink or yellow and they turn your water color. So it's like a color bath as well as a luxurious aromatic bath experience. We also have new this year, we have the chocolate bar bath bomb. These are also coated with the shea butter and cocoa butter, but you can break off a piece as to what you like, and they come in two seasonal flavors, pumpkin spice and the cranberry and fig. And then lastly, these are brand new addition. These are great for the little ones in your household. These are mini bath bombs and they're all in festive shapes. So gingerbread men, snowmen, Santas, candy canes. And that way they can use one or two or three, as many as they like, and get multiple baths out of it. And you don't have to worry about feeling guilty about buying one whole bath bomb for a little guy.
Oh, that's awesome. They're so cute. I love the donuts too. They're so pretty. Those would make great gifts.
Thank you.
What are these beautiful blankets here?
So this is from our Poco Loco collection. They're a Canadian company and they make the most high quality, luxurious items. And these are incredible gifts. These blankets are, one side is a Turkish cotton design and the other side is a really soft fleece. These can be used as a throw on your bed or cuddle up by a campfire. They make like such a beautiful, beautiful gift. And they come in a variety of different patterns. And there's actually one that you can get that doesn't even have the Turkish cotton. It's just the actual fleece itself.
Wow.
Wow. Is that a Canadian company?
These are, yeah, this is a Canadian company.
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
And it's all fair trade, organic cotton. The Turkish towels and the Turkish blankets, the way it's spun is so tightly spun. It's really high quality, and these will last you for years. So they're a really great investment.
Yeah. They're beautiful, too. I just love them. And that sort of look, like a little boho look, is really
absolutely,
too, right?
Absolutely.
Love those.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. You're also offering gift wrapping and gift packaging for the holidays, right?
Yeah, we actually do it year round. We brought in these eco-friendly cardboard boxes that look absolutely beautiful. And we package them up with ribbon and just like a little seal so people kind of can anticipate, oh, they got something from Lala. And what we do is we take the items that you want to gift and we'll find the suitable size box and we'll package it up for you, ribbon it and everything, so you're ready to go. And these are all complimentary. It's just another way of us saying thanks for supporting us. We just wanted to make sure that you're supporting us, and we want to give back to you by saying, like, thank you for coming here, and we want you to be proud giving our products to someone so that they're excited to receive it. Because these boxes, they look absolutely stunning when they are put together, and people get really excited when they open them and see what's inside. And it doesn't have to be a large box, it can be a small box, and we'll turn any few items that you might want to purchase into something beautiful.
Lovely, they are so pretty. I would be very happy to get that. Hopefully my husband's watching.
Yeah. I hope so too.
I love candles. I think everyone loves candles this time of year, and like it's important to, right, like to know what you're burning, right? I just did that lovely workshop that you had here.
Yeah.
And a lot about scent. So tell me a little bit about the candles.
Okay, so candle making is not in my wheelhouse. So I collaborated with another local company based out of Waterloo. They're called Sweet and Spice Candles, and they actually work with me. They use my essential oil blends, and then I actually design and create them, create the labels, and they take our scents and they make them using their eco-soy wax and cotton wicks. So this provides a really clean burning experience. So you don't have to worry about chemicals being burned into the air. So people that have sensitivities to fragrances, we don't use any artificial ingredients in our products again. So it's pure essential oils that are being diffused into your air. The wax burns really evenly, and a candle like this, this 3-wick candle, which is absolutely beautiful. This is what you made in the workshop, a candle like this. So this has got a burn time of about 100 hours, and it's got the 3 wicks there, and it will just burn right down. The holiday spice is absolutely gorgeous scent. It's vanilla, cinnamon, and clove. And then we've got our intention candles. These are perfect for stocking stuffers, these little guys. This is a 3.5 ounce candle. And so inside you'll see each of them has a different gemstone and then pure essential oil. So this peace candle is scented with our sea to sky aroma, which is eucalyptus and mint. And the dream candle is actually really stunning. So this has been really popular. These candles burn for about 72 to 75 hours. And it's got, again, different gemstones. This is our dream candle. It has moonstone and pyrite stones. So these will melt down into the candle, and then you'll have the gemstones after. So it's all about setting your intention when you light your candle, as if you were just really kind of put a lot of thought and generate energy when you're lighting a candle. So yeah, there you have it. You've got 3 different sizes, different types of aromas, different impacts depending on who you want to give it to. And we have lovely different, for the intention candles, different words that be more meaningful depending on the person you're giving it to.
Lovely. Okay, thank you so much. So the giveaway is the holiday spice candle. All of the information about what to do to win this giveaway is going to be below. So follow that and take home one of these lovely candles, and then come to Lala Soap and pick up your holiday shopping. We have to buy local, everyone, and support our local businesses, and Lala Soap is a great place to come and pick up lots of beautiful things. And it's just so peaceful to come in here too, and I always feel better after I leave.
Well, we always love seeing you. Yeah. So we appreciate your support.
Okay, thank you so much.